And half-term, I'm here in the UK, so quite often families will take advantage of the week building up Christmas, operating in the UK. Some way get a lot of sun, which I can find here, being a beautiful Maria in South Coast, Spain. And the weather's been beautiful. It's been about 25 degrees today. I'm running at 25.7. Evening now, it's still about 23 degrees, so it's really nice, a bit of a deep breeze, and it's nice, a really enjoyable break, because one of our friends, or my wife's university friend, really, she's known for 24 years or so, I've known for about 20 years, half Spanish, so she was living in London, she made a decision some years ago to move out to Spain, and make a life of help out here. Near Granada, in the southern central Spain, so it's an easy way to describe it. And she's met a Spanish partner, and she's very happily settled in Spanish life. And she was out with our friend over here today, and we've used her kind of local knowledge to a cool speech destination that we offer to Spanish. And our very, very cool little place to be. It's really been nice. And I've enjoyed it. But interestingly, today has not been as talent as her partner is only speaking Spanish, doesn't speak English. So I've been trying to converse with him all day in various ways and means. And do you know what? This is where I like to think the technology is. Amazing. And what I mean by that is, I'm trying to work out where I'm going. But what I mean by that is that we've been using Google Translate converse. And alright, it's a little bit awkward to begin with. And you often feel that it's a bit of embarrassing to use Google Translate. But soon, kind of get used to it. And we've actually had a really cool day. And funny how talking to a phone or typing to a phone translates into another language becomes quite natural to do it for a little bit. So, yeah, thank you to Google for that budget. He's actually a really cool guy. He was an incredibly good line to the person. He constantly translating all the conversations that are on throughout the day, bearing in mind that he's a good person as well. So, yeah, it's been a really nice day. We found a really nice. A nice beach resort, beautiful food, amazing meal, sitting on the edge of the sea, and yeah, it's been a lovely day. And I think, learning from my diary for today, as I dissect the events of the last 24 hours, is that technology is amazing, it works. It solves such a common problem throughout the world, when we're talking about translating languages to be able to converse with others. Technology can really come into its own. It allows you to access and build relationships with people who really struggle without. So I know that technology has its downfalls as well. But in this instance today, I've made a friend. Yeah, probably been quite difficult to make that picture. So look a little bit faster over the bow game. Later tonight together. I'm sure it'll be a little bit slow and stuttery with the communication between us, but it's made that possible. So that's pretty cool. So anyway, that's it for me today. Any questions or comments, something like that. Thanks for everyone. Remember to give us a share, like, comment, what you think. More money to be raised, more money to be raised. We'll take the likes of the ones we see. The old graphic, information.